Congratulations. First of all, 4 nominations tonight. I know you guys already have a couple of these back home, crowding up the shelves, but is it still exciting to get honored for something like this?
Sure, especially the Grammys are, you know, it comes from your peers. It doesn't come from, like, audiences or fans, supposedly. So if you get nominated, it's a great honor, and then it's even more fun if you win.
I've seen you guys on tour a couple times, and it seems like you're always out there. I mean, you have so many fans. Every time I see you, it's packed. How do you keep the energy for the road? Do you love being on the road?
Well, I think you personally, I don't mind being on the road. I think, you know, life has changed a little bit now. So we basically, what we do is, because we do a 3-hour show, is we make sure that we're rested up. The reason we're out there is to put on this show. So it's important to stay rested and be healthy and all that. And and we don't, you know, stay up all night and carry on anymore.
Those days are over.
Well, you know, our tanks are pretty full, so.
You said that the world has changed a little. You just put out your most recent album was your first studio album in almost 30 years, right?
Yeah, that's right.
How had that process changed over with almost 3 decades since the last time you guys went in and recorded?
The actual recording process?
Yeah, I mean, that's a long time between studio albums.
Yeah, well, the technology especially. Where back then you would have to, you'd have some breathing time as a singer while they rewound the tape, but now you have to, like, create that time. You have to say, wait a minute, I need to take a break, you know, because there's no tape. That's probably the main difference is the advent of computer recording. So, and many other things, but that it's mostly technological. Everything else is the same. The working up the writing of the songs, the
important stuff.
The important stuff.
The hard stuff.
Yeah.
It may be a silly question, but does all this technology and hubbub make it easier to make music, or is it more complicated and harder?
Well, if you use the technology incorrectly, it makes it easier to cheat. And then the thing that's important is to use it as a tool and still keep it as organic as possible.
You guys are still the real deal. I love watching you live, and thank you for stopping to talk to us.
Thanks for having
me. Good luck tonight.